children, take out your GK book. Today we will study chapter 6, Shapes of Things. Shape is the form of an object or the outline of it. Everything we see in the world around us has a shape. We can see different types of shapes like circle, square, rectangle, oval, triangle, etc. A circle is a round shaped figure that has no corners or edges. A triangle is a flat figure that has three sides and angles. A square has four sides and all the sides are equal. An oval looks like an egg. It is longer than it is wide. A rectangle has four sides. The opposite sides of the rectangle are equal. Now join the dots to draw the shapes of these objects and write the names of the shapes using the words given in the help box. Number 1. What is this? It's a clock. A clock has no corners. It is round in shape. So, the shape of the clock is circle. So, write C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Number 2. This is a blackboard. Come on, let's join the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. It has four sides, but all the sides are not equal. The top and the bottom are equal, and the left and right sides are equal. You can take a ruler and check. So, a shape which has four sides and two opposite sides are equal is rectangle. So, write here R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E, rectangle. Number 3. Wow! What is this? A pizza. Join the lines. Let's count the lines. 1, 2 and 3. So, a pizza has three sides. So, its shape is triangle. Write T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E, triangle.